गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, दिस इज़ योर कंप्यूटर क्लास. वी आर गोइंग टू रीड कंप्यूटर. यू कैन सी हियर, आई हैव रिटन यू, दिस इज़ कंप्यूटर. ओके, आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू एवरीथिंग, सम मोर थिंग अबाउट कंप्यूटर वी आर टुडे गोइंग टू लर्न. एंड अर्लियर वी हैव स्टडीड वॉट इज़ कंप्यूटर. कंप्यूटर इज़ एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन, आई हैव टोल्ड यू. नाउ वॉट इज़ मशीन, ऑल्सो आई हैव टोल्ड यू. वी रिक्वायर मशीन टू मेक आवर वर्क ईजियर एंड फास्टर. नाउ आई हैव ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन यू टाइप्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर. वॉट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर? टाइप्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर आर ओनली फोर. नाउ फोर टाइप्स वर डेस्कटॉप कंप्यूटर, लैपटॉप कंप्यूटर, पाम टॉप कंप्यूटर एंड टैबलेट कंप्यूटर. दीज ऑल फोर टाइप्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर I have explained you. Now you are remembering all this. Now today we will learn about the parts of computer from your book, which is your chapter 3. I will show you, so you can't be confused while you are studying. Now chapter 3 is your parts of computer. Here you can see, you are seeing everyone here parts of computer. Today we will learn about these all parts of computer. So what are parts of computer? You know, If you are going to buy a computer, the shopkeeper will give you not only one computer, not only the monitor, it will give you all the parts of computer. These all four parts. So a computer have two types of parts, one main parts and the other parts. Main parts are those parts which if you don't have these parts, if you miss only one, if you miss the monitor, you will not be able to work on the computer. Without monitor, how you will see anything which you type on the computer? You can't see. So these all are the main parts, which is CPU, Central Processing Unit. CPU means Central Processing Unit. It is also known as the brain of the computer. Now monitor, you know monitor, it whatever you type on the computer, you will see on the monitor. Keyboard, what is keyboard? Keyboard, if you want to type your name, your anything, a question, anything you want to type on the computer, you need a keyboard. Without keyboard, how you will write? You don't have any another option. Without keyboard, you should write. Now, the last one is mouse. Mouse is known as a pointing device. It is used to point something on the computer. When you all have seen a computer, when you are working on the computer, on the monitor screen, you see a small arrow there, which is mouse. Okay, mouse. It is used to point something on the computer screen, monitor screen. Okay, now these all were the main parts. Now the other parts are printer, speaker, scanner, joystick, microphone, webcam, hard disk, compact disk, pen drive, UPS. These all are 10 are other parts of computer. If you want to work with a printer, you will attach it with your computer and you should work. But it is not important that you should have to attach it. It is not so important like all these four parts. These four parts are very important to work on a computer. And if you want these all parts to be attached on the computer, it would be your wish to work it or not. If you want to print something, then only you will attach your printer. If you want to listen some sound, then you should attach this speaker. Then these all have different functions. A printer have different functions, speaker, all the parts have its different functions. Okay, now I am going to revise you once more. Parts of computer, main parts and the other parts. In parts of computer, there are main parts and the other parts. Now main parts, in main parts only four parts are there, which are CPU, which is also known as Central Processing Unit, brain of the computer, monitor, keyboard, mouse. These all four are main parts. Without those, we can't work on a computer. And these are the other parts. It your wish and it according to your work, we require these all parts. If we have to work with UPS, we need it. If we have to work with pen drive, we need it. If you don't have work with all this, we don't need it. But by working through a computer, we need all these four parts. Okay, So other in other parts there are 10 I have written here: printer, speaker, scanner, joystick, microphone, webcam, hard disk, compact disk, pen drive, UPS. Okay, now you should remember all this. Thank you, class. And about this function, I will explain you in your next video. Thank you.